Alright guys, so today I'm doing a get ready with me. Did one eye using the James Charles palette. I picked up the light yellow color first, which is called can't really see it, so then I picked up the orange color, which is called 518. Then I picked up the yellow color, which is called B. Some of these colors, actually a lot of them are not really that pigmented. Then I picked up the color called Rusted. Yeah, I had high hopes for this palette, but it's not as good as I thought it would be. Like, I have better yellow colors than other palettes and other colors in here. It's just not as pigmented as I wanted it to be. Especially the yellow. I thought the yellow was gonna be like popping. But it's not. Mm-hmm. try to blend another color, the yellow like disappears. Like what I'm doing right now. Whatever, that's good enough. Okay, now I'm gonna prime my face with the MAC Strobe Cream. Just because I haven't used it in a while. And it makes your skin so dewy. Palm trees. Alright, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Fresh Wear Foundation in shade 485. Tried this before, so the coverage is full. God, you can hear them, they're like right by my window. I'm liking this. Okay, for concealer, I'm going to use the L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear Concealer. I have never used this either. In the shade Cashmere 360. That's a massive ass wand. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Go away. Shut up. Okay, so far I'm really liking this foundation and the concealer. But I will let you know how it wears throughout the day. Since it is my first time trying it. Set my face with the CoverGirl Clean Powder. And my under eyes with this new Makeup Revolution Bacon Blot translucent shit that I picked up. For bronzer, I'm using the Estee Lauder Bronze Godess. I have to use this because I've been loving it. Alright, for blush, I'm using this Flower Beauty blush in flower pots. Never tried it, so. Do you see it? And then I'm going to spray myself with this new Garnier new soothing facial mist made with rose water. Highlight. This is the Disney Villains ColourPop Super Shock Highlight, the Hades one. I'm going to use this new Avengers matte liquid lipstick in I've Got This. Pretty. new ColourPop Volumizing Mascara. It's in black on black. Brows Benefit Brow Pencil. Precisely my brow pencil. Brows are done. One last thing is eyeliner. Then I'll give myself a quick spray again. Mix nylon. Alright, that's it. Here's my look. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a beautiful day, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye.